And check this out. Take a look at what police discovered on the streets of Miami Beach. This giant snake was found near Alton Road and 13th Street. Oh my goodness, at around 4 o'clock this morning. Those officers look pretty happy to have caught this thing. Miami Beach police tweeted out the photo, adding the hashtag while you were sleeping. They believe it's a 7-foot albino python and that it's someone's pet. So let's see if anyone claims this guy soon. Police have turned it over to the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. A little scary if you spot that on the road, but glad it's okay and everyone else is too.